Puja Eassy. Saraswati Puja is a famous festival of Hindu. This festival is celebrated every year on the occasion of Basant Panchami. This worship is celebrated with great glee in Eastern India, Northwestern Bangladesh, Nepal, and many other nations. According to the Hindu calendar, this festival is celebrated every year on the fifth day or Panchami of the Magha month. Saraswati Puja is one of the greatest festivals of Hindus. It is mainly the festival of students. Saraswati is the goddess of learning and music. Saraswati Puja is organized in honor of her in some areas of India. It is calendar celebrated with great glee. Devi Saraswati is said to be Vidyadhuni and Hansa Bahini. The passion of organized the Saraswati Puja begins to communication of passion in the students. Saraswati Puja is organized with full dignity by students in every teaching institution. Even older people also give full support to the children. Cultural and entertaining activities are also organized by the children in extra time. The statue of the Devi Saraswati is set in Saraswati Puja. On this day, Saraswati, goddess of learning, is worshipped and it is custom to wear yellow clothes. On this day, children are taught to write their first word according to Hindu custom. Everyone enjoys this festival with great fun and enthusiasm.